Will VBA be replaced by another programming language? If so, which one will it be? Will it be Python or maybe JavaScript? When will this happen? 2021? 2022? Will VBA be replaced all of a sudden, or will the two programming languages both work side by side? In today's video, we are going to answer those questions. Before we dive into the future of VBA, we need to talk about some of VBA's past. VBA stands for Visual Basic for Applications and is a programming language used to automate tasks and add functionality to files created via the Microsoft Office suite. VBA is most commonly used in Microsoft Excel, but it can be used with other applications such as PowerPoint and many more Microsoft products. VBA is derived from a programming language called BASIC. If you Google BASIC, it is defined as a family of general-purpose, high-level programming languages. It's a very old language released at Dartmouth College in 1964. I am not sure if it is 100% accurate to say BASIC is dead, but I have never met anyone who still programs in BASIC. VBA, which stands for Visual Basic for Applications, and VB, which is just Visual Basic, are both derived from the BASIC programming language. Let's begin to answer the first question we discussed in this video. Will VBA be replaced by another programming language? This question can be answered in two ways, using a long-term view and a short or medium-term view. Using a long-term view, yes, as in all things in the technology field, including VBA, it will be replaced by a successor. But saying something will be replaced without a timeline does not mean much, so let's discuss whether or not VBA is likely to be replaced in the short or medium-term future. If you look on the internet, you will find no shortage of people saying VBA is obsolete and bound to be replaced, but I think these people are only telling you half the picture at best. VBA is deeply embedded into so many different organizations and businesses, it will not be able to be replaced quickly. Microsoft has not made any statement on replacing VBA, and there has not been much news floating around about a potential VBA replacement, so I think VBA is unlikely to be replaced in the short-term future. I think VBA is safe and will function as is in the next several years. If you have been watching the video for this long, I would like to take 10 seconds to ask you to subscribe to this channel. We have more VBA content coming in the future, and we also have content about cloud computing using Amazon Web Services. We have content about cryptocurrencies, Python programming, game development, and much more. Now back to the video. Let's answer the second question now. Which language is most likely to replace VBA when it does get replaced? There are several contenders. When Microsoft introduced VBA, it was intended to be an approachable, user-friendly language for people who may or may not have a computer science background. The macro recorder took this to another level and allowed people to create macros without having to program a single line of code. Any successor to VBA will have to be user-friendly and follow in that same line of thinking. At this point, I will tell you two languages I see as frontrunners to replace VBA, and then I'll tell you why I do not think either of those languages will actually replace VBA. At the end of the video, I will tell you what I see the future of VBA being. Now I will tell you the two programming languages that could replace VBA, and I'll also tell you why neither of them will probably replace VBA. I think the two popular programming languages that could potentially replace VBA are Python and or JavaScript. They are both user-friendly programming languages with a large following, and a lot of support exists for both languages. However, I do not actually think either of these languages will really replace VBA. And the reason for that is because I expect a successor of VBA to be created by Microsoft the same way VBA was. Microsoft will likely do in-house development and create either an entirely new programming language or create a much better version of VBA. Considering how long VBA has been around and the fact that BASIC itself is almost extinct, I do expect there to be a name change with the next language or the next iteration. I think it will not mention the name BASIC. Of course, all of this is speculation and just my opinion, but I think it makes sense given the lack of guidance and direction provided by Microsoft on this topic. However, VBA being replaced does not mean what a lot of people think it means. Even if VBA is replaced by another programming language, that does not mean all of your VBA knowledge will become obsolete. Microsoft Excel, including VBA, has been around for many years, and nearly every organization is using it. Microsoft will have to support VBA for years, even after its replacement language is announced and introduced. Microsoft must maintain years of backwards compatibility because VBA is integrated into so many systems and so many organizations, companies, and governments. the last thing I would like to talk about is where I see the future of VBA going. I think VBA will be around for a long time. Even if there is an update, Microsoft has to maintain backwards compatibility for a long time, so I do not expect your VBA skills to become obsolete anytime soon. If you are considering learning VBA, I have a video on my channel that discusses whether or not you should learn VBA in 2021. I also have multiple videos on my channel that teach you VBA. I recommend you check out those videos. When VBA is replaced, I expect it to be replaced with a language that is built in-house by Microsoft. Microsoft has not been releasing major updates for VBA recently, so I expect there will not be any major updates with the language until it is either overhauled with a major upgrade or replaced in its entirety. That concludes this video, but before you go, I would like to ask you to like, comment, and subscribe. We have a VBA playlist on our channel that has a lot of amazing VBA content in there. Please subscribe and click the notification bell so you never miss an upload. And if there's anything you would like us to cover with regards to VBA or any other topic we have on our channel, then please leave a comment in the comment section and I will try to make a video on that topic. We also have content on cloud computing with Amazon Web Services. We have content about cryptocurrencies, Python programming, data visualization with Tableau, and many more topics. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.